Hey, we welcome you back. You know, yesterday was National Pasta Day. October is National Pasta Month, and here are some interesting facts about pasta. The average American eats about 20 pounds of pasta per year. 75% of people say they eat pasta at least once a week. Plus, the most popular pasta sauce is marinara, Alfredo sauce coming in a close second. And you know darn well that is music to the ears of the folks at Charlie Gito's. Of course, a longtime St. Louis business, and now they're adding something new to their menu. Say hello to Anthony Gito. You guys are talking about feeding the family when you're too busy. You got a meeting after work, the kids have a game, you don't have time to cook. You guys have taken care of that.
That's right. Well, thanks for allowing me to come into your kitchen this morning. We're doing all the hard work for you. We know that a lot of families are busy, and we got some professionals as well that, they don't have time to really cook or anything like that. So we take all that and we do it for you. We got some great options. We're featuring a couple that are my personal favorites. We got the rigatoni with sausage. We got our chicken spadini.
Love the spadini.
Oh, love it. Our house salad, we do a couple sides of classic penne Alfredo. And no matter what option you go with, we got Italian cookies, which we love those.
Those are so good. Now you have options on your menu to feed either 4 to 6 people or 6 to 8 people.
That's right.
So no matter the size,
exactly.
Right?
Exactly. We could take care of all families of different sizes. This is called the Festiva Familia. And so, you know, we're trying to make it easy for you. Everything is handmade at the restaurant. All you gotta do is pick it up. It is to go only. And everything fits in this perfect white, famous little Charlie Gito's bag.
Just park in front, hop outside, pick it up. Now you guys, I know the gelato is to die for
it
as
is.
Well.
It really is.
You guys have some of the best gelato I think I've ever tasted.
And we make it in-house, and let me tell you, it's really hard to not go over and taste test because I'm staring at that gelato case for hours on end, and so I go over there and make sure that they're up to par, if you know what I mean.
I know what you're saying. Now, I know you have a lot of, like the spadini, I know sometimes is on your happy hour menu. Mm-hmm. What is your most ordered thing? Because some of the choices you get for the Festiva Familia, this takeout thing, you have rigatoni
right.
with sausage.
Rigatoni with sausage, and then the penne Borghese. If you know anything about Charlie Gito's, penne Borghese is one of our go-to pastas. You got that cognac cream sauce with some prosciutto.
Well, I'm hungry.
And yeah, trust me.
Now I'm
love
hungry.
It.
All right, if you're ordering, what are you ordering? Because you work there and you know this stuff.
So if I always tell people my personal favorite, and it's not included in the Festiva Familia, but I do our veal parmesan with a side of our pasta Suzanne, and that's if you haven't eaten in a couple days.
The portions are so, you will have leftovers. And let me tell you, and this is just me talking, the only place that I know that puts anchovy fillets on top of the Caesar, and I love anchovies, and everyone goes, ew, no anchovies. No. I say, give me theirs.
Give them the anchovies.
I love
anchovies. And we actually include the Caesar salad in this catering option as well.
Fantastic. So there you go. If you have something coming up, girls night out, girls night in, the kids are at a game, you don't have time to cook, holidays are coming up, you're just too darn busy, or you just don't wanna. Give them a buzz. It's Charlie Gito's, the new Festiva Familia. Takeout only for the whole family. Feeds 4 to 6 or 6 to 8. Something new for you to make your life a little bit easier and your belly a little bit fuller. Thanks for coming in.
Thanks
Always
for having
appreciate
me.
Gito's. We'll be back.